들어가.
우리가 그때 매우지모 3번 이때 진짜 매우지모 皆さん 共通しているのは さっき言いましたけど 踏み込みが弱い 踏み込んでない
Okay, so either the large strike we need first or the quick man we need second or the consequence. The common between all of us and between those two techniques are the fumikomi is weak.
もちろん面打つから手のパワーでも打てますけど剣道の打突部位を狙うときに
Okay, just because we are hitting the man and we are using the hand, so therefore we tend to concentrate on the where the hand action is. And but he thinks it's not that the hand does the all this good strike, but he thinks it's you know the humikomi.
これが皆さん弱いので多分弱いから腕の力に頼って打ってるような打ち方になります。Okay,
so we don't use the fumikomi, strong fumikomi. Therefore, we depend on our strength, arm strength strike. That's what it looks to him like.
じゃあこの踏み込みをどうやって強くするのか聞きたいと思うんですけど、これはすごく難しい言葉にしてみよう。
So how do you increase this humikomi? But to express in words is very rather difficult.
ただ体重を自分のウェイトをやっぱりこの右足の一歩で踏み込むわけですから、これに全部乗せるような気持ちで踏み込まないと、ちょっと遠慮がちな、遠慮してなんか本気で踏み込んでないような踏み込みだとやっぱり 重みがないので、どんな技もその、とてもやりますけど、とてもしっかり踏み込む。全力で踏み込む。間違った踏み込みで、かかとから踏み込むと、特にこういう床だと痛めますけど、正しい踏み込みをすれば痛くないの。それは自分たちで稽古して見つけてもらうしかないんですけど、もうちょっとこう、自分の体、全体重を右足にこう、しっかり乗せるような。 踏み込みをすれば、もし踏み込みをすれば、左足の引き付けも意識しなくても自然とついてきます。間違いない。正しい踏み込みをすれば。Okay,
so how do you put more weight behind the 踏み込み? He said, all the waza is a one foot is a good door, so it's a one step. So therefore, when you step into the this area, you have to try to put all your weight in this foot that going forward. So some of us, we are kind of maybe putting 70% or maybe 75%, 80%, but he says you got to put 100% of the weight transfer from here to here. Otherwise, kote or man, we're going to be depending too much on the arm, so therefore it's not a complete strike. So that's what's difficult about this humikomi.
で、相手を踏み込むと踏み倒す。まだなんか優しい感じなので、もうこの一撃で相手を真っ二つにするような。もう、それはもう本当手じゃなくて、足で相手に体をぶつけるようなつもりで。全部を、まあ、日本で言ったら捨て切る。全てを捨て切って、この爆発力というか、そういったものが一本一本、もう少し欲しい。
So each strike that you have to commit, this is bakuatsu, you have to explode on this one strike. And you have to just forget about what's happened afterward. You have to commit 100% and you just have to cut him down on the first strike. That's what we like.
Okay,
we're gonna try again. Okay, do that.